The Bible, God's big story. A rescue plan underway. Lesson 3, what went wrong? In the beginning, God made everything perfect, as it should be.
But today, life isn't perfect. People get sick and die. They cry, fight, and even try to kill each other.
Yeah, people do some terrible things. And when they do, they disobey God.
So what happened? What went wrong?
In the garden, Satan, who was God's enemy, took the form of a snake. He came to Adam and Eve and tempted them to disobey God.
What did he do to tempt them?
He said that if they ate the fruit from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, that they would become like God. Adam and Eve believed Satan's twisted story and chose to disobey God.
What happened next? Did God punish them?
Because of their disobedience, God sent Adam and Eve out of the garden. Their sin broke their relationship with God. They could no longer just be with him, and they would no longer get along with each other so well either. Now they had to do hard work to live, grow food themselves, make clothes they hadn't needed before, and build their own shelter. And to top it all off, someday they would die.
Whoa, that one sin changed everything.
Yeah. Today, we too now live in a world broken by sin.
Oh, this sounds terrible.
The good news is the story doesn't end there. God created a rescue plan to save us, because we can't save ourselves no matter how hard we try. Even as God was sending Adam and Eve out of the garden, God promised a Messiah, a rescuer, who would defeat sin and crush the head of the snake, Satan.
Who is this Messiah, this rescuer?
The Messiah would be God's son. He would be a descendant of Adam and Eve. Centuries and generations later, he would repair our relationship with God and fix all that sin had broken.